What's up, John? You look really lost in thought.
Yes, sorry. I need to change these key figures, but before I do it, I need to find where they're used. There can be hundreds of entities and users. Remember the case when we changed a key figure calculation and the corresponding alert threshold was not adjusted, and we got hundreds of alerts?
Oh yes, I remember. You definitely want to avoid that. With the Where Used Information for Key Figures app, you can easily find out whether a key figure is used in a wide range of different applications or entities.
The Where Used Information for Key Figures app?
Yes, you can search for these two key figures and see where they're being used.
Oh, that's exactly what I need. Let's see the details. It looks like they're being used in many areas and applications.
Yes, that's right. If a key figure is being used in multiple places, you need to be very careful when changing it, as it could affect other parts of the system.
That's what I'm worried about, too. Let's check the Z Custom Supply key figure. It looks like it's only used in some planning view favorites and custom alerts created by Sarah.
You can click on the user and see some information about her.
Oh, great. Now I can just drop her a mail.
You can also download this list as an Excel file and see further information about the entities.
Thanks, Jane. This practical app truly makes my work easier.